Respected teachers and my dear friends, good afternoon to everyone. I am Charishma from 9th class. Today I am here to speak felines about ozone day. Earth atmosphere divided into several layers. The first layer, the lowest region, is troposphere. It extends 10 kilometers from the Earth's surface. We are all living in troposphere. The second layer is stratosphere. It continues 10 kilometers to 50 kilometers from the Earth's surface. The third layer is mesosphere. It continues 50 kilometers to 90 kilometers. The ozone layer present in the stratosphere, it is approximately 15 to 35 kilometers. It is in blue color and it is have strong odor. It contains three oxygen atoms. And it absorbs the ultraviolet radiations which come from the earth. If you pollute the nature, the ozone layer destroys, and the ultraviolet radiations comes from the earth and which causes skin cancers, blindness and etc. And the World Ozone Day offers an opportunity to focus global attention and action on these vital environment issues. The day is mainly intended to spread awareness of the depletion of the ozone layer and search for solutions to prevent it. We have to protect the ozone layer, minimizing the use of cars, buy local products, maintain air conditioners, avoid deforestation, use unleaded gasoline in vehicles, avoid smoking, planting more trees. Some slogans: deal the ozone today for the brightest tomorrow. Avoid pollution, save ozone. Leave the ozone, it will leave you. Go green, go genius, stamp the carbon, stand tall and stitch the ozone layer. Being the educated student, we have to reduce the pollution, and we have to protect the ozone layer. On the occasion of World Ozone Day, let us always remember that we are the ones to protect it. Let us join hands to work in the direction of saving ozone with our synergized effort. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.
Respected HM ma'am, and good evening, good evening to all. Today I will tell about ozone layer. My name is Vinavya. I'm studying 9th class. Today I will tell about ozone layer. The atmosphere divided into three layers. There are troposphere, stratosphere and mesosphere. In troposphere there was human beings, plants and animals. The troposphere is a layer about 10 kilometers. In troposphere the temperature gets colder as the earth increases about 6.5 degrees Celsius. In stratosphere there was layer about 10 kilometers to 50 kilometers. In stratosphere there was weather balloons, aeroplanes and clouds. It covers much of the ozone in the atmosphere. The inner layer was the molecule made up of three oxygen atoms, often referenced as O3. Ozone layer was made up of heat and sunlight, caused chemical reaction between oxides and nitrogen, NOx and volatile organic compounds, VOC, which are known as hydrocarbons. Ozone layer was discovered by French scientists Charles Fabry and Henri Bunsen in 1913. Ozone layer was pale blue gas with fungant chlorine-like smell. Ozone is found in stratosphere around 15 to 30 kilometers above from the Earth's surface.
It is covered entire world and protect the life on the earth by absorbing harmful ultraviolet P radiation from the sun. Ozone depletion is primarily caused by human activities. Chlorofluorocarbon and halons and other compounds deplete the ozone. These gases is found in insulating foam, cleaning agents, refrigerator, air conditioner, etc. These gases destroy our ozone layer.
My name is Vidipta. I am studying in 7th class. My school name is JPHS Mangalpalli. This is ozone layer. This ozone layer of high in the Earth's atmosphere, stratosphere between 10 kilometers above, 15 kilometers above Earth's
expanse. About ozone day. So let's start. What is ozone? Ozone is a naturally occurring molecule, and ozone molecule is made up of 3 oxygen atoms. It has the chemical formula 0.3. What is the ozone layer? The ozone layer is the common term for the high concentration of ozone that is formed in the stratosphere around 15 to 30 kilometers above the Earth's surface. It covers the entire planet and protects life on Earth by absorbing harmful radiation from the sun. Why is UVB radiation bad? Prolonged exposure to UVB radiation is linked to skin cancer, genetic damage and immune system suppression in humans and animals, and lower yielding agricultural crops. What is the ozone hole? Chemicals containing chlorine and bromine atoms are released to the atmosphere through human activities. These chemicals combine with certain weather conditions to cause reactions in the ozone layer, leading to ozone molecules being destroyed. Depletion of the ozone layer occurs globally. However, the warmer Antarctic is often referred to as the ozone hole.
Devi Pavitra, I am studying in 7th class. Ozone layer is one of the most important layer of atmosphere. It is the earth from all the harmful rays. It is also useful for greenhouse effect. It protects for us from ultraviolet.
Good afternoon, one and all. My name is Hitisha. I am telling about ozone day. The ozone day celebrates on 16th September every year all over the world. In 1987, and discovered by
Carl. To celebrate the old ozone day was celebrated on 16th September of every year. In 1994, the old ozone day is designated on 16th September by United Nations of General Assembly. It was invented by the French physicist Charles Fabry and Henri Bevesen. It is located in the lower portion of the stratosphere, which was approximately 15 kilometers to 30 kilometers from the Earth. It protects us from the harmful rays emitted by the sun. It protects us from the harmful rays emitted by the sun called ultraviolet rays. If these rays falls on our skin or on the plants, the plants loses its green in nature, and the animals or humans suffer from skin diseases. Nowadays, due to excessive use of chlorofluorocarbons, which was present in the refrigerators and fridges, these ozone layers decreases its thickness. So we need to sample the more plants, and we need to avoid the petrol diesel fueled vehicles. Save nature, save ozone, save future. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.
It protects from the harmful sun, harmful gases, harmful ultraviolet rays. It is also called as ozone shield.
Ultraviolet rays can cause several diseases like skin cancers and skin diseases. Slogan: Save
headmistress and teachers and my dear friends. Today I would say about ozone layer. Ozone layer was discovered by Charlie Bury and Henry Busen in 1944. Ozone or trioxygen layer in organic molecules with the chemical formula of O3. It is with pale blue gas with distinctively pungent smell. It is allotropic O2 with the much less stable than the diatomic allotrope of O2 dioxygen.
Reason is troposphere expands from the earth surface up to 10 kilometers to we are all living in troposphere. The next layer is stratosphere, continues up to 10 kilometers to 50 kilometers. In this layer, the most commercial airlines traffic occurs. In the